is this cute little lesbian.
And how tight?
Station engineer!
You better be reading Woody's Got Wood!
I might.
That's I'm gonna get does. Borgoed.
I'll get Borged and be Peacekeeper and be useful.
Welcome to the station crew. Enjoy your stay.
Nah. I'll make a rage cage out of the library. I move slow as molasses. Time to work the shaft.
You could go mining bots.
No. I misclicked. Dang. Got it. I could go mining bot. I've already enlisted help from another crewman to assist me in building the rage cage. Missed that.
Are you Mason?
What? No, I'm
just... Where are you?
I'm the librarian. You're gonna get bored. No, I'm not getting bored.
Oh,
I'm busy. Drinking soda makes me nasally. Not like that's gonna stop me.
Oh, Chapskiss, you're not real. And I am almost dead. Crit. And I'm dead. GG.
Because you're being Borged?
Yeah.
Cool. That's better. 60 FPS just doesn't feel right.
No, it's gross.
It only work on an HRP server, I think. Like VG?
I honestly like the lower thing.
The slower combat and such? Security flashing people, revs! How do I want to go constructing my cage?
Caddy. Caddy's always on the server, I swear.
That's four letters across. Yes. Very good. Did work. Cool. Is the security officer wearing a kilt? Are you trying to learn?
Hello. I'm really just cleaning up the place. Should fix the floors, my dude.
Hmm? Why would I do
should
that?
Flex the floors. I actually didn't mean to, but since I started, I had to finish it.
I'm being trolled. A help, janitor board Griff and me.
Scotland forever!
Yes.
I have it muted. I see.
God. I knew it was coming. I need an arrow pointing down, down.
Scotland.
Okay. Need insulated gloves. Nice save, buddy. For the rage cage. Librarian breaking into engineering. Looks like I'll be finding out my own. Better test this one. Mint. No one will care if this is screwed. Okay. At least I got that out of the way. Now let's try the other mint.
This station will be squeaky clean.
That is also an electrocuting wire. Oh yeah, we should probably do a chat so he can see what you say as well. Yeah, I don't trust those clouds of smoke.
Not trusting a cloud of smoke, what are you?
I trust floor pills, just not smoke. Yeah, that's lube. No thanks. I actually gotta wait for freaking... And it's toxic.
I'm in the group chat.
Hmm?
I joined the group chat.
Neat. Blow the Borgs. Clock cult. Oh no.
If it is cool, I am looking for it.
Stupid Borg. Oh, neat.
Holy shit, that guy is high as fuck. He just runs incredibly fast.
Oh, nice.
I'm out of space loop.
The world is spinning so fast. So that actually is the electricity wire. Cool. I will break in through at most. Did TG add something just for plastic flaps so you could get past them?
No.
just seek medical attention.
But so much space loop and it's not disappearing. So I have to drag people through the space loop area or else they just fall 50 times.
Ooh, disposal trick. Oh neat, it goes right into the captain's office.
Oh, is it finally going away? It is. Goody. Jesus.
Happy recording.
You should die.
I should. I refuse to. Too many memes to browse.
Too many memes.
Too many memes to browse.
Freaking memes, man.
Nearly killed myself.
A toy honk and disposals.
Neat.
Never seen it.
I just want some insulated gloves. Bum ba da 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 ba.
The station's gonna be squeaky clean by the time I'm done with it.
I'm sure it will. And that the shuttle definitely won't be called before you can make it squeaky clean.
That hurts because it's true. Lump and hunt responses.
Get the code.
Who pulled it? Who's being a cunt? That's really satisfying. I just flushed like 20 things down. And the noise it made, it was super loud. But amazing. Some of the necrotic disposals. And I may have crashed. No, I didn't.
Okay.
When will I learn?
When will you
when
learn?
When will I learn?
Your actions have consequences. Alright. Now to get to work.
Where is it? Where's the lever? Where's the lever? Oh, there's the lever.
Actually, hold on. Just that.
And a dupe.
Freaking HOS is scaring me. I keep thinking he's gonna freaking arrest me. But he's being incompetent, so. Let's not wear those.
Hello, Dieborg. You here?
Nice.
What is this? This is really
Ooh.
Cool. Water tank, chemical grenade casing, monkey mask. This is amazing. So much loot. A tape. Ooh. Ooh, what's this?
Now I just need to remember how to wire stuff. Can I just branch it off? Not sure if that'll work. It did work. Neat.
You sound mischievous. Oh my god. Mischievous. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Yeah, right. What is this? Improvised pneumatic cannon. I've actually never seen one built. Holy shit. That is cool.
Fuck your cunt, you silly-eating cock-storm and leave a gong fucking ass-ending shit funk. Eat penises in your fuck face and sit out abortions of fuck and do and sit in your ass, you cop fuck shit monkey fuck ass wanker from the depths of shit. Therefore, duck it. You can outrun a radio.
Oh, it must have been the stun baton.
Station's pretty clean.
Attention. emergency shuttle has been called.
Thanks.
No. No.
Who is Obama?
God. And like no harm.
The emergency shuttle has been recalled.
Not sure what security is doing. It's kind of weird. They're just strapping people to chairs.
That is security. Oh.
Ooh, mind shield implants.
It's expensive. Let's check my messages. I'm super popular.
You're burning in your own skin. What? Uh-oh. That doesn't sound like a fun virus. Doing. I am so garbage at wiring.
It's easy.
Yeah, but I'm garbage at it.
Boy.
It's easy. It doesn't matter when it's... when I'm trash. Good enough. I'm still burning in my own skin, so should probably take care of that. We should probably lynch a virology or something. It was rude of them to release this virus. Bum, bum, bum.
Attention.
That's definitely a Drake.
You dead?
Nah.
So dirty.
But shit, never, this is bad. Who brought the Drake?
Oh great, the dragon's on the station, isn't it?
That's what they said.
Cool.
Did it, Reddit?
We did it, Reddit. I'm not gonna lynch the virologist or something. Was it actually cult?
I don't know. Don't care that much, but there's a asterisk and I dislike it, so it's time to go.
Fair enough.
A Drake could be enough to call. been cleaning up messes all day.
Someone stole the medibot and now it's stuck in freaking science. Oh. Assistants murdered the HOP. Alright.
Can someone tell me where the Drake is?
Fools, you are expensive to replace. This could be repairable. The people died, so I guess we have to. Shame, really.
Hostile in north.
Barras? Ooh. What the hell? What's Winston? All right. My neighbor has a dog and they can't figure out for the life of them how to train him. ERT, eh? So, the ERT, that doesn't kill, yeah? Or does it?
The what?
What are the objectives of the ERT?
Help the station, usually. Sometimes they'll send over a death squad to kill everyone.
Hey, nerds!
Hey,
yo,
what's up?
Hey, nerds, I'm back.
What's up?
Watch robots with me.
Make me.
What robots?
What robots?
Make me, daddy.
What robots?
I posted the link in the chat.
Well, I am playing Space Station and recording it so I can make that dank money.
But Space Station 13 is gross.
Except it's the best game in the world.
It's gross.
Yeah. It's also the best game in the world.
But the best game in the world is gross.
Yes, it is.
Call of Duty is the best game in the world. Oh.
Triggered. Alright.
My team plays in a couple matches, which I'm excited for.
Oh my gosh, you've got to be kidding me.
What? Oh, space station stuff?
Yes.
Don't you have dual monitors, Bright?
No.
Why not?
At the moment. Because I use a laptop!
Gross!
One day while Andy was...
Fine. No one's gonna pay attention to
one
me.
One day while Andy was masturbating. What do you got, Wood? Thanks to the tireless effort of this one Jenny Ward, the station is 95% clean. That is a asterisk. That is the asterisk. He's after me. Fucking A. Rip, that guy, he got gibbed. That was pretty quick. Stop making blood. I'm cleaning this up.
How did the Drake blow my leg off from inside of a mech?
Welcome to Space Station 13. What roll?
I need your love. I need your time.
This is a foolish idea. Incoming tactical nuke.
Tactical nuke incoming.
Good job. Get ready for the next round.
I haven't played Call of Duty in, like, a good year or so. What?
Right,
cool. Guy gets
I feel like Tactical Nuke, the nuke wasn't even, like, the most intense voice line for a thing. Cool. I feel like the AC-130 was. It was like, AC-130!
Oh, did someone bomb chemistry or something? Or is that just a smoke grenade? It's just a smoke grenade. Is that a red spacesuit? Ooh.
There's red robots in the stream that I'm showing.
Achievement unlocked. Boss color. Achievement unlocked. Drake color. Exciting round, eh?
I guess. I made a pseudo rage cage in the library, but no one's used it, so.
This match isn't exciting.
Be an a-hole. I don't have a crowbar.
I got an achievement, which I didn't know existed.
There's achievements in TG?
Yeah. I got achievements. Killed the Ashtrake. Like, watch people kill the Ashtrake and got the achievement for it.
Nice.
The captain has an E-sword.
Neat. Can't do all that. Officer is watching. And I just straight up can't do it because there's not enough time.
The emergency shuttle has docked with the station.
I'm 10 times worse than AIDS.
This is really funny to listen to because YMCA is playing on the stream I'm listening to. So I hear the YMCA while this guy's screaming. I had Fredboat really high up.
Is that metal foam?
That's metal foam. Good thing I have my internals on. And X-ray vision. Boom.
Christ.
Is that lube? Yeah. This is not okay. Ten times worse than AIDS.
What is that? E-cigarette fire.
There is so much slipping.
I didn't know there was an e-cigarette. In this damn game.
That was their objectives. Beautiful.
What was it?
Let's keep that door closed.
High velocity lollipop inbound. Rebecca.
Oh shoot, that's a auto revolver. Neat.